This is the installation guide for replacing the hose in the MultiDos liquid dispenser. Before you begin, make sure to unplug the system and have a bucket ready for any excess liquids. Hold the hose to stop it from twisting while tightening the white nuts.